She tells me things I never want. She don't know why I stay. So sometimes these city streets want me to go away. They'll make me question, should I run? No, no. Won't hear what she's saying. She said, call me if you think you finally found the things you need. Then meet me on the corner. I'll see if you make the scene over when I get back on home. Please don't leave. Should I head up for Beltasta or to making man Savannah's killing me? Up in the southern town, Savannah, I'm just trying to keep up. You got me down. Heading south, I can smell that sticky sweet. And you got me wrapped up, trapped inside your love's knees. So I want to find some high up in the southern town, Savannah, I'm just trying to keep up.
All right, I got time for three more. I guess the question is, I like to be democratic. Should we keep it upbeat and keep some bummies moving, or should I just bring it down and make it more? Let's do hands for up. Okay. Raise one, hands for down, crying up here. Okay. Not a lot of whiskey drinkers here, I can see. All right. This is a tune that I used to introduce the song by saying it's about adult consensual relations, which I thought was a nice, polite way of talking about two people wanting to make love with each other. The thing is, are you familiar with TED Talks? Do you know these things?
Yes.
There's an amazing TED Talk that spoke to me. It was like a beacon on high. This guy said, in the U.S. we compare sex talks to like baseball. So we have first base, so they have kissing, second base, then, and so on. And he said that's bullshit because it kind of like suggests that you have to do the next thing. And he doesn't like that idea. So he said we should do something that's a lot of questions. So he said if you're having pizza with your friends, you ask a lot of questions. You're like, hey, are you hungry? He says, I'm hungry. It's a pizza. If you're not, I'll just eat it alone. I don't care. But are you like a normal, like, cheese sauce kind of person? Are you kind of wild? You have, like, I don't know, pineapples or something? Should we invite some friends over? Like, it's a party? I don't know. So I appreciate that idea. This is a song for the lovers. This is a song for the good ones. This song is unironically called You Know the Drill.
Part of me is thinking it's time to go. Now the boss telling me I should stay. It's times like these that I just don't know what to say. Shall we have been here once or twice before? We know the rules, we play the game. The part that scares us most is how we feel when we wait. Should we ignore the